Good morning, folks. Welcome to Just a Minute with Dr. Sandy. As I'm sitting in my terrace taking the sun, I thought today I'll talk about the sunshine vitamin, vitamin D. Now, do you guys know how sunshine actually helps creating vitamin D in your body? I'll simplify it for you. So when sun strikes your skin, sun has a spectrum of rays, yeah? So the ultraviolet B rays, when they strike your skin, they work on the cholesterol and create enough energy to transform the cholesterol into vitamin D. The transformation of cholesterol to vitamin D takes a few steps, but sunshine, ultraviolet B, is what activates it. And that is why you need to take a certain amount of sunshine, especially ultraviolet B, which is quite high during midday, to activate your cholesterol to form vitamin D. And for those people who do not get sunlight throughout the year, there is nothing to panic actually. One teaspoon of cod liver oil will take care of your daily needs of vitamin D. Yeah? So thanks for listening. Once again, just a minute with Dr. Sandy. Be safe and be well. Have a great day. Thank you.